So if he blocks to the in, to the inside like this, you just do the same thing again. You just roll it over, same thing. Okay, do a different angle here. Block to the inside down. No, no. Inside. You just press, yeah. Okay? So what you want to do here is not do this and bring it too low. Get your head too close. You just basically press it in. You don't have to grab tight. Just basically wave and punch, okay? So you do have to block, attack, so that way he's got to be a real looking attack if you're going to do it for real. And you basically just pull his hand and immediately counter. If he's not quick enough, he gets hit. If he is quick enough and blocks, now you have the opportunity to trap. There you go.
Freeze, freeze. Higher. There. Okay. He's got long arms. Don't try to match up to his wrist, because then you're leaning too much. It's unnecessary. Okay? A couple more.
So I punch and you block. Block with this hand. Okay? Immediately I'm chasing. And then you just block with this one. So you're just gonna put it like this or something, and then I had this one here, then pum, right? So wait until it comes. Right. So you already know what's coming. Yeah. Just leave your hand here, and then you would see now. Okay? Mm-hmm. And then here, hook, press. Okay. Yeah, you're basically blocking with the forearm. For this kind of speed, it's gotta be the hand, not the forearm. Forearm takes even longer. Okay, the hand. All right. So be light, and also not necessarily straightforward. Look, if you punch, see, so just the hand. Don't try to stick the forearm out. Okay? If I came here, okay, and I went fast. If you stuck the forearm out, you know. So what you're trying to do is catch and just, you know, angle it. You don't even have to bend this. Angle it so that it would go over here.
Hi.
But if you use the forearm, it's going to be slower. Just a quick of the hand. See, now you start using too much forearm, you want to press. See? Also, you see what's going on here?
Yeah, it can come over.
No.
The elbow.
What do you think? No, not the elbow. Because you just
opened up, okay.
Can you see this in the camera?
Yeah.
Look at this big old target here. Okay, so if you go over here, it's a lot of work for me to bring this here. Now, if you block, and you were nicely in the center, this is easy, see? In the center. If you push it out with force, that's okay, boom. Mm. See? Mm. So don't push things out. Just keep things in the center. So I go one, two. That's an angle it. You got more stability in an angle than just straightforward. If you go straight forward, straight up and down, inherent weakness right there. See? Boom. I trap your elbow. Okay? If you angle it out, it's harder for me to reach the elbow, and plus you can push back more
No, no. Then if you were forward like this.
Oh, hi.
See, there I can trap you. If you angle the elbow slightly, relax, it's harder for me because you have more stability.
Hi.
That's why in the karate chudanoke, it's not straight, it's just angled, see? Then you can tie in the whole body. Okay.